The issue that hovers around the psychedelic experience, it's strong in my life. I haven't found any real solution other than hold your nose and jump. But the issue is surrender. This is something real.